filming jail committee meetings and policy. We have an issue that has come up among the board that seems to be confusing to most of the board members and to the manager for that matter too. For as long we started filming these meetings, the Republicans paid for this out of our pocket beginning in 97 and 98. And then the county took over the expense of filming these meetings because it was so popular with the public. We filmed other public meetings that were of interest to the public. For as long as I have been on this board, and I've been here since we've been doing this, if we did not necessarily film every public meeting, but if a commissioner felt like a public meeting was important to him, simply by making the request to the manager, that meeting would be filmed. Now, we have dropped out of that. And so I want some discussion from this board about how they feel this should work. And then I'll make a motion if necessary so that we can make it work the proper way. But right now, we have some secret meetings that the public need to see.
Yes, we do. It seems like to me that this is probably 4 months ago, we talked about this very same issue, maybe 5 months ago. And I thought that we resolved it by saying that if one commissioner wanted to have a particular meeting filmed, that he would take it to the county committee, the rest of the commissioners, for approval. Now, that's the way I understood what we did.
Well, in the past, we've called the manager. Now, the manager may have polled the rest of the board, but I don't recall ever having been turned down because it was a demand thing. If the commissioner felt that a public meeting now was important enough to be filmed, it should be filmed, and that's the way it has already always worked. Yes, we've had discussions and disagreements over the years about how this thing works.
Mr. Chair.
Go ahead.
I hadn't been here as long as you have, Hood, but last time that I heard, we were polling commissioners to see that they wanted, and that we found out that that was illegal, polling commissioners. And so I can't remember, not saying that you were wrong, but I can't remember that since I've been here, that there was a policy that if I wanted to call a meeting, because I got Channel 7 up there, that I could call it. Now, I can't remember that happening.
Now, what are you talking about?
Well, you listen. You don't
I'm listening to you. What's Channel 7 got to do with this?
That's my statement. I don't tell you what to say, so don't you tell me what to say.
Well, no, you're leading this off on a different track.
He had the floor, Commissioner Reed.
What I'm saying is, when we came to this, if I wanted to call, have our man to record it, just because I wanted to stand out front and have a meeting, then that wasn't my understanding that we could do that.
We've done it.
Yes, we have.
Of time.
Yes.
So why is the policy all of a sudden changed?
I hadn't seen the policy.
Didn't we at a meeting, I guess somebody can check this, but I think at a meeting there was a motion made that as long as one commissioner requested a meeting being
that's what I just said.
Recorded, that it was approved by, isn't there a motion that said that? I sort of remember.
The last time this came up, about 4 or 5 months ago, I believe I had planned to tape something, and the board determined that I didn't need to tape it, so I decided not to, if I'm not mistaken, after y'all discussed it.
But it just seems like to me that we discussed it, and I think it was the consensus of the board, that if a commissioner was having a meeting and he deemed it necessary that he thought it should be filmed, that he would go to the rest of the commissioners and we would get approval to do that. That just seems like what I remember.
I can't recall. Can you recall, Judge?
I'll be glad to check the minutes. This goes back to, we've had discussion as far as, I was just looking through my files here, 2008.
This was a long time ago.
Yeah.
I believe the most recent one that we discussed, and I'll research it for you tomorrow, I think, is that if any commissioner wanted it taped, I think he was to contact the county manager, and it was to be taped. In the past, we had polled our members and found that it really was not the right thing to do. I will go back in the minutes, I will pull it, and I will scan that and send it to you tomorrow, what the last policy was.
That's what I thought the policy was, because you get into the open meetings law, you get into a whole bunch of other things, and the public has a right to know. All right, having said all of that, does anybody have objection to the filming of the jail committee meetings?
I do. I think it's a waste of money.
Why?
An hour meeting. Randy, how much did Randy, what, $300 to record them?
For the second, if we have a second meeting during the month, it's $300.
$300 for an hour.
Well, let's see. The last jail committee meeting, for those of you that don't know, the numbers were presented that puts the operation of the jail up to $6 million a year with the jail they want to build. Currently, it's $2 million a year. Do you think that's important enough for the public to know?
You're fabricating stuff.
Well, no, I did not. I used your numbers.
Anybody who wants to come to the jail committee meeting, all they got to do is walk through that door and sit there and listen, and don't listen to propaganda.
I'm not giving propaganda. I use the numbers that your architect presented.
You're the same one who put out in the community, you sent in your email, that the commissioners were going to build a jail, that were going to raise your taxes by 10%.
You're going to raise it 15% now based on your numbers, Jerry.
Propaganda.
This is why the public needs to see so they can make a decision for themselves.
Exactly.
Rather than listening to his propaganda.
Simply come to the meetings and you can see for yourself. It's just that simple. Stop trying to act like all this cloak and dagger stuff is going on.
It is going on. I make a motion that all the jail committee meetings be filmed.
You have a motion?
I'll second it.
You have a second. Any further discussion? Hearing none, all in favor, raise your right hand. Opposed?
4-3.
I finally voted for one that passed.
Yeah, I just got lucky. Well, they need to be filmed for the benefit of the public.
Well, just a few minutes ago, he was so concerned about people getting rides for free, and now he's going to pay somebody $300 an hour to film a meeting.
We just have different value systems.
Yes, your own value system.
We just have different value systems.
Your next item.
This is a